Free your mind.
How many of you have ever seen the movie The Matrix? Two pills. One blue, one red. And he has to make a choice. If he chooses the blue pill, he'll fall asleep. If he chooses the red pill, he'll finally learn the truth. And I'm here to give you that red pill.
I'm here to give you that red pill.
Everything we think we know about the meat industry is a lie.
If you're told the lie enough times, it becomes part of your reality. And if enough people are taught that lie, well, now it becomes part of the culture. This is the Matrix. The lie we tell ourselves about where our food is coming from. Where our food is coming from.
The reality is far more disturbing.
We torture and kill 2 billion sentient loving animals every week. 2 billion.
And most of us don't even blink an eye. How is it possible that we can kill 300 animals every second and not question that? Because of the story we've been told. The Matrix is a story. When told enough times to enough people, it becomes part of that culture. It becomes the tradition. Just because we have a tradition doesn't mean it's morally acceptable. Slavery. Less than 200 years ago. And that was a tradition. Tradition and morality are not always the same. And as we evolve as a culture, so do our traditions. We've been taught to perceive this animal to be different from this animal. Veganism is simply changing your perception. That's it. That's all it is. You just change your perception. It's not necessary to kill an animal. We don't have to kill animals. If you believe the image on the carton is where you're getting your milk from, you're deceiving yourself. This is a fantasy. It only exists in your head. It's a blue pill fed to you by the industry.